safety rules. We should follow safety rules for a safe life. By following safety rules, we can avoid accidents. Let us learn about some of them. At home, do not play with sharp objects like knife, blade, scissors, needles, etc. Do not try to light matchsticks. Do not touch electrical appliances or electrical sockets with wet hands. Do not consume any medicine without asking an adult. Keep things at proper place, otherwise someone might trip over them and fall. Do not open door or talk to strangers. Do not splash water around the house. In case you hurt yourself or any mishappening takes place, immediately call an elder and tell everything that happened. At school, do not jump on the desks and tables. Do not stand near the swings or near the barbed wire. Do not run on the stairs or in the corridor. Walk in a line while going to the class or while boarding the school bus. Do not slide on the railings. If by any chance you or your friend falls in the corridor or in the class or while boarding the school bus, call your teacher immediately so he, she can handle the situation. In the bus, do not take any of your body parts out the moving bus. Do not shout or play in the bus. Making noise in the bus can disturb the driver and cause accident. Do not get on or get off a moving bus. You can fall and hurt yourself. Remain seated in a moving bus. If any student gets injured inside the bus, tell the teacher who is in the bus. On the road, do not play or run on the road. Cross the road at zebra crossing. Follow traffic signals. Do not jump red lights. Walk on the footpath. First, look to the right, then left, and again to the right before crossing the road. Even while walking on the road or playing in the park, if you injure yourself, call your parents or any other elder immediately.